was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
That should be it. Which way? Gotcha.
There he is! Silver helmet. Gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out, or you're just chopping.
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give drifters a bad name. What if you had shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with toadies, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Nope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
Show you me. Hear me?
Hey, Drifter. Is he alive?
Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said to go screw himself.
Boozer, you there? I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deke, I'm here.
You hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Ah, I hope so. God, I miss the open road.
Did you
just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Damn gate.
One of the biker boys. Open up.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
Sisters. What do you need? Farewell.
What's up?
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Oh, Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Cope says you've been helping out around. Around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Manny, I'm still not happy with you.
Wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice.
We don't have the tools, man. No? I mean, ever.
This should last you for a while.
I got a lot of shit to do. Yeah, it is hard to find fuel out there.
I was working at the Sherwell Elementary School the day everyone got sick and died.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, where the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel?
I go up there because those freaks up there. Here to kill up there. Bounties are all the same.
Then what are the tools for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm fucking up. Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Tulips, Boozer, there's stone crop. Get it right. Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling. Yeah, going on foot, nice and quiet. I bet that blows up real good. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! There's gotta be a nest in this shack.
What did you drop?
Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
Another bounty.
Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here? Huh? This place is a death trap.
Oh,
That'll warm you up. The last of them. Is that the last of them? Finally.
Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke. How'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear him while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers him.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out. Thank you.
there isn't that one. Time to burn.
Jesus.
Too many memories. It's not gonna open. Guess not. Good.
assholes. Can't let any of them get out of here alive. How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you.
Oh!